shoot. Not sure what is the best line. Last time I went down that way, but I think right here. Maybe right here. Yeah, I went this way on my video last time. But you gotta kind of twist your bike to go sideways. Yeah, another drop off the, I think that's the best way right there, or right, no. For you guys, I'm gonna try that.
You do that.
Step down.
I know I'll hit that step down and hit the rock and my front and go like that.
Yeah.
Good night, Troy.
Oh yeah, easy. You hooked that rock.
Yep.
Woo! Good job, Jonathan. There you go. Nice. Whoa. There we go. place, eh? Good job. How was that?
Now I can say I've been there.
mark that off your bucket list now.
Huh?
You can mark it off your bucket list now.
Yeah. For many, many years, people says, don't do it. There's a lot of boulders you're gonna... Well, every time I come out with the both of you, I break something.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna buff right out. We'll be right back.
better than I did.
Huh?
You cleaned the step up better than I did. Yeah. You see, I launched it again. It fell
over. Yeah, you saw right in the corner. I was coming at an angle.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it worked out good for
you. Yeah, when you come in at an angle, there's more traction on the tire instead of straight, you know?
Try that next time. Or I forgot about your secret little line above.
Yeah, on the top. I was thinking about it, but I'm like...
Well, whatever way you can get at an angle would be better than straight on like I tried.
Yeah.
What messed me up is these rocks in front of it.
Uh-huh.
They messed me up.
Plus it's so loose right there to gain momentum. Whew, that kicked my butt.
Yeah, mine too. Good job.
Was that?
Okay. Were you?
Yeah, I was gonna see if I can dive into this.
Okay. Ah. That's over easy.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you can just get in there, you can reach dog paddle.
Yeah.